That's Orpheus' singing. This nectar not fancy. Though having little appetite. Orpheus, sorry to interrupt. It's just I couldn't help it.
Technically, why not consider it a hymn, my friend?
The thing is...
Heavens no, my friend. You're humid...
Cheers. You and Thanatos don't work together much anymore, do you, Meg?
No, though he still brings me my assignments.
Oathbreakers, traitors, and the like. Sending them straight to Tartarus, huh?
If that's not the experience mortals are looking for, they need only keep their oaths and not betray the ones they're closest to. It's...
You'd think. Here's what I caught lately. Pleasure doing business. That's too good a deal to pass up.
Lastly, Dusa, you are not permitted to address the prince unless first spoken.
Yes, Miss Nix. We're understood.
Oh no.
Greetings.
Mother, I know there may not be many things you miss from living on Olympus, though I...
Why, this really is Ambrosia. How did you even acquire...
It is, of course. And it's my dearest hope that at some point...
Oh, my son. I shall certainly not need Ambrosia to think back upon
Your fairy's garden isn't quite the sight yours was back on the surface, is it, Mother?
On the contrary, Zagreus. It has its own unique charm.
It was totally off-limits to me. Though I guess Father must have taken care...
He did, all right. Minus the part where you weren't allowed.
Sounds good. It was only a matter of time, I suppose. Holy Excalibur, thank you for your strength. Mastered that. Returned.
You be careful with that one, boyo.
My aspect of Stygius grows stronger. Aid me and live again.
Hey, whoa, what?
Looking good.
More of a slight issue than relevant.
Let's see what happens. Please, Lord Uncle Zeus.
I'm very pleased to see a show. Hark, young man.
I see your prideful fall down from the heavens to the flames. Dionysus, mate.
Oh, you're really too much for me. I've got a feeling this time.
look who's here, Baldy.
Sisyphus, I have to be...
Look, Prince.
If... Don't even say that, sir.
Certainly, Highness. Makes sense to me.
The underworld's been...
Think you'll go all the way this time?
Nice place. Got some zest. That's a relief. My boon from chaos has transformed. Back.
Been looking for
now, sisters. Who are you?
Just now.
Go on and try.
Got to keep going. Let's see here. Just go on, huh? Check. A fishing point. That's a lot of coin. Here, fishies. Bite this. It's a flame eater. Athena.
You brandish the...
Cheers, Father. May help.
I'll take care of
this. I owe you one. Demeter.
The everlasting. Someday, my little sprout, you'll gain the.
Get me out of here.
You need to hurry up.
Where now? Worth it. I get a break. Now, rubber station.
What's it gonna be? Your that can be arranged.
Thanks so much. Bye.
Stay cool.
Why, Lerna, you are looking positively fabulous, I have to say. Switch. Next region. In the bag. Good up here. Tell you. The spear's due for a little maintenance. Extra pointy.
Hear me on my authority. You must have met so many
great heroes.
Thanks for this.
Nothing.
Firepower I can get. Oh, hi.
You're strong.
I win this round. Olympus, I accept this message.
Too late.
Rematch.
Waste not more words with this one, King.
This is not your
You
surface already.
Duo power. Shoot. Got to find something for Cerberus. Don't spend it all in one place.
I guess I'm used to these monsters. Eh, you get the gist.
The power of the gods.
Thank you.
try this way.
Much better.
Maybe I should check the other passageways before I leave.
The prince persuade.
Thank you, boy. Be right with you, father. Well, Guan Yu, take good care of Varatha for me.
What have you done with
him? Oh, just took a splash of...
No, let's not. And fight once more upon the surface realm where you were slain.
To Hypnos for me. In my father's name. All right, let's catch some fish.
Right there.
It's one big sturgeon.
The never-learning Zagreus then carelessly fell off a precipice or something, plunging him into the rapids of the Styx.
Thank you, thank you.